and launched the potato chips in 2009.
So this was your baby.
Yeah.
So the family, you grew potatoes, you sold potatoes, but you thought, I'm going to make chips.
Yeah, the tasty chips.
That's good. I have never had a lobster chip.
We only run them during lobster season.
Wharf. The smell of the wharf. That's good.
Delicious.
Yes, that's what I meant to say. One in the factory. Hello, what's your name?
Dan, Rod.
Hi, Dan. Dan, I see we've got the large Costco-sized bag of sweet potatoes here. How many pounds is this?
About 2,000 pounds.
2,000-pound bag of potato. Do you need me to direct you? This way, Dan. Hang on, the boss is saying stop. Hang on. Safety first. It's like you can walk on sweet potatoes.
Yeah, sometimes they come out really fast.
Yeah.
Sometimes you gotta wiggle the first potato.
Oh, yeah. And then once that first potato comes out.
Yeah.
Look out! It's like the ice bucket challenge, except with 2,000 pounds of potato. That was anticlimactic. Hello, Rodney. Nice to see you. So these potatoes, I've just delivered these, and now they've been washed, correct?
Correct.
Look at the size of that sucker. That's too big, isn't it, Rodney?
That's right.
feet and deflect it on the plane.